Team Anarchy is about to begin. Now in the